Rahim. This is Amir Sultan, QHSE Business International CEO. I hope you are following me on my videos. Today I will be talking on chapter number 59. Chapter number 59 is about ergonomics. What is ergonomics? Ergonomics is a very important thing which needs to be catered on and which needs to be checked and which needs to be followed up properly to combat with all kind of issues and problems come to the people. Ergonomics is basically a repetitive movement, wrong postures or anything which can cause stress to your nerve damage and muscles. It can give rise to work related upper limb disorder, backache, back pain and all types of muscle damage, all types of things happen if these things are not catered out properly. So for ergonomics, the important thing is for people who are doing the work in the premises, they need to have a proper right posture when they are doing it. They need to have a proper rest break. They need to follow all the instructions which are required to be followed for the ergonomics thing so that it doesn't happen when the work is going on. So for more consultancy, for more details, for more recommendation for this, you can contact me anywhere in the world at +92 335 734 7400, and you can reach me on my email at amirsultanrana@yahoo.com.